We do have a new molt, and any guess what did this? Yep, one of my purpureas got its adult coloration. No more stripes, completely black. So yeah, this guy molted sometime today morning, actually. It's now 6 p.m. So yeah, I thought I'd share. I just took the mold out. And this guy is, I'm guessing it's a male, actually, from how fast this tea is actually growing. And it's, I think, a good two inches currently, 2.5 maybe even. I don't know. But, yeah, I thought I'd share. This is really an amazing looking tea. And yeah, I don't know if you can actually see the purple already. I very much doubt it. As you can see, this is in the sunlight now. Totally soft is still. Anyways, I don't want to disturb this one anymore. But I thought I'd share. You guys have a good one.